After this, Jesus went across Lake Galilee, or Lake Tiberias, as it is also called. A large crowd followed him because they had seen his miracles of healing the sick. Jesus went up a hill and sat down with his disciples. The time for the Passover festival was near. Jesus looked around and saw that a large crowd was coming to him.
Where can we buy enough food to feed all these people?
He said this to test Philip. Actually, he already knew what he would do.
For everyone to have even a little, it would take more than 200 silver coins to buy enough bread.
Another one of his disciples, Andrew, who was Simon Peter's brother, said,
"There is a boy here who has 5 loaves of barley bread and 2 fish. But they will certainly not be enough for all these people."
Make the people sit down.
There was a lot of grass there, so all the people sat down. There were about 5,000 men. Jesus took the bread, gave thanks to God, and distributed to the people who were sitting there. When they were all full, he said to his disciples,
"Gather the pieces left over. Let us not waste a bit."
So they gathered them all and filled 12 baskets with the pieces left over from the 5 barley loaves which the people had eaten. Seeing this miracle that Jesus had performed, the people there said, "Surely this is the prophet who was to come into the world." Jesus knew that they were about to come and seize him in order to make him king by force, so he went off again to the hills by himself.